The Prime Minister and Japan have a very good relationship with Iran, so we'll see what happens. The Prime Minister has already spoken to me about that, and I do believe that Iran would like to talk, and if they'd like to talk, we'd like to talk also. We'll see what happens. But I know for a fact that the Prime Minister is very close with the leadership of Iran, and we'll see what happens. That would be fine. Nobody wants to see terrible things happen, especially me.